today, like, we practice a lot of different moves, but the core concept is controlling the inside space. So whenever you're here, you don't want to be completely aligned with your opponent because a lot of bad things can happen. You want to always be a little off to the side. Also, you don't want to control here because when he's trying to pass, yeah, he's still controlling the inside space. So whenever you have a chance, get back, control the inside, and now you can do whatever you want. You can go here, or you can go here, which is really good because you control his hips. Step, move, and then if he rolls, I take it back, and I can continue on that side, or I prefer, once my knee's inside, it's an automatic hook. I send him back and go for the choke immediately. Does anybody have any questions?